Hey, how's it going? And today we're playing Curse of the Dead Gods. I did a little practice and I started kicking some ass. I have like half life though, a little less. And I'm at the boss right now. So I wanted to just record the boss and see how it is. I might lose. Just want to say I might lose. Supposedly bosses might be crazy. Let's see. Okay.
Oh,
I think you could become that guy. Something. Okay. Yoshi's. Blood emblem acquired. Close it here. Just wanted to get past that boss. I'm glad I was able to do it. Almost kicked my ass. I'm glad I didn't have the first time he killed me. I'm glad I got my revenge. But anyways, it's pretty fun game. Gets really hard and challenging. I actually can't wait to see more like action. To see more like some more or just rough fighting. I like that. As long as I can survive it. I like a good game with a bunch of like impact fighting and stuff. Keeps you on your feet, you know. But anyways, thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. Please hit that like. It helps me out. And I appreciate all the support that you guys give me. Please subscribe if you haven't. And hit that notification bell. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for coming, and be safe out there. Galaxy Cat's asleep. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.